Shawty better seen the double C's, I follow. Got a bitch that's looking like a little, she a model. I got
I feel like I could probably use my diamond first. Let's go check. Oh, it's in my mouth. Let's see if we can. Sure. So. Granite would be the biggest of dicks, honestly. But, no. Nope, wrong way. Ooh. Try and signal the power too. Kinda like I'm building, trying to build agnostic MLM. Gotta build like hella tanky. But I gotta commit a lot of points to it. I think signal power might be between that and like the curse. Might give me that extra little bit of juice that I need to make up for it, you know? That's the hope. Maybe we can get like smite involved. I don't know how hard we want to go though. I feel like with, I already got so many buttons now. I feel like with smite it might be a little too much. Just for maintaining. So we should technically do a little less dam now, but yeah. I did want to get sure there's a better way through here. Go through the power charges. There's a way. It might have been my sentence. A way to get like power charges when your traps trigger. That might have been a thing we want to look up. For now, we might just take the shortest possible route. We'll just go through here and come up. Or instead of going up there, we go up here. That's where we get the mana. Yeah, I mean, 18 and 8 is a much bigger number than the life nodes. They're really good life nodes, though. It's like 2 sixes and an 8. But, probably better really get some mana. It seems like, I don't want to jinx it, but it seems like having no MOM is indeed doing what we want. I do really want trap trigger area of effect though. This is gonna give me more damn indirectly. It's like pseudo damage. Things are like, oh shit. It has marked us. Extra damn allies deal. Oh, it's because the two of them. The guy was given extra damn, and then the other guy. They both fucking went clap mode. Damn, we almost died. Where do you want me to go, you shitty game? This is stupid. Oh, another blueprint. We've got a couple of blueprints. On this guy, it's pretty cool. We do want to do them. We just aren't in a rush to do them. We're definitely gonna do them at some point. Gem level is like so much damage, honestly. That's something I think I'm getting too ahead. Like, I'm a level behind of the zone. But I think the real concern is that, like, my gems are a few levels behind, right? So they've just been Because I think right now, like, I'm getting beat up pretty hard this fight, but I think it's because I'm standing on, like, every possible, like, one of his little sigils there, and I'm not doing a good job of killing the ads. I was just kind of letting my traps, like, when they are not doing that. Ow. That was a shitty fucking sigil of power placement. This is like super shitty. Here we did. I forgot to do my lab. That's probably a big part of it. I think we're just gonna get like a damage lab first. This is getting stupid. Like, if we do to commit, like, our whole tree to defense, then we get a damage lab, that would probably be good. Like, look at this, this is fucking pathetic. Oh, they resist elemental damage. And they did start getting clapped anyway. I think once it, like, shocks, that's when it really starts, you know. Yeah, definitely gonna have to do that. I feel like currently I'm gonna do zero damage to this guy. I do need coffee. Give me one second, I'll be right back. I have it made. What I could do, I can get like a big damage ascendancy for the first pick, and then later I can refund it to get more survivability when I have more ascendancy options, if needed. Like, if needed. I went from like Jamaica clapping the whole game to doing like zero DPS. It was very comical of a shift. cool. Probably get like a lightning shield, get some damage taken. And I mean, it's not really gonna do a lot of damage, but something, right? Probably better than nothing. Oh shit, I see a dark shrine. It's probably worth going for. I mean, since we see it, you know, we're not really like going out of the way. Oh yeah, wait, it's a crit shrine? Oh. Oh my god, I just took it off. Son of a bitch. Oh my god, I just got a brutal shrine and accidentally removed it. Feels pretty bad. Also don't have cull. Which I almost always want. This character isn't like kind of scuffed. Like, this character just like ran through most of the game. Got to like Act 4 and realized that he's like done nothing for character progression the whole game. And now we're here. Does that hit me? It does. Smoke mine could be scuffed sometimes. It's so good when it's not scuffed though. Too good. Come on, activate it so I can kill you. There's something with my ass. Oh, okay. What if I need to, like, not do multiple traps? I remember. Oh lord. We might like refund our whole tree and just go Viper Strike and say fuck it. So if we were to go Viper Strike, question is, how are we gonna make it work? Like, we gotta do... I mean, pretty much wanna beat crit somehow. Like, we're gonna attack slow as shit, which is gonna feel terrible. You attack slower with dual wield than you do with one hander. So we're gonna have to get like one hander and a shield, which isn't necessarily a bad thing. Especially not for hardcore. And we might as well do a shield and just not do like phase echo. We're gonna have to get plenty of strength, right, to handle all that shit. So we've gotta figure out the whole tree and see how many refund points. Because we can definitely get a couple refund points that we skipped already. We have a few we got of, I think we have like 5, so that's not a lot. But we might be able to get just enough to make it work. Because you only need like these will keep anyway. And then these will keep, right? So actually only refund like those or something, you know? And then the entire route we took to get over to whatchamacallit. I think you like ban Pestilent Strike, right? Just not Viper Strike. Ugh, Venom Gyre, gross. Yeah, I don't even care what that thing. So, here's the question.